The domino theory is not a joke.
The Vietnamese are fighting a civil war. There is no monolithic communism. It's an excuse.
Really?
Come on, Bert. It's for profit. Bombs are the perfect product. They cost a fortune, and you only use them once.
So I suppose this young man here is coming home in a bag for nothing.
If he's lucky, you ever read Johnny Got His Gun? No eyes, no ears, no nose. Tapping out his last wishes in Morse code with his deformed head.
I thought there were going to be girls here.